that we saw The Fiend single-handedly wipe out Retribution.
Well, you know, one has to wonder. Retribution came out here looking for a fight with The Fiend. Well, they got exactly what they wanted.
The Fiend won a Monday Night Raw's top draft picks very recently here. And I was about to say AJ Styles, another one of Raw's top draft picks, but look at the enormous human beings next to Styles.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
So we know this man. I think it's the bouncer from Shane McMahon's Raw Underground.
I believe it is, and my question is, what's he doing out here with AJ?
Well, you and me both, Joe, are wondering, but obviously AJ Styles has created some sort of union.
I've seen AJ's card. He can't fit him in there.
My goodness, look at the size of him. Not only is AJ Styles smiling because of this huge human being he brought to the ring with him here on Monday Night Raw, but also the victory he scored in a triple threat match against Jeff Hardy and Seth Rollins. And look who's watching. He's a part of the Thunderdome, WWE Hall of Famer Booker T.
And you dig it, sucker?
I've got to give credit where credit is due to the powers that be on Monday Night Raw. You see, you finally drafted a true leader. A true leader in me, AJ Styles. And Seth Rollins with his Messiah complex out here preaching and spewing his prophecy and propaganda for the greater good on his departure. Yeah, I get it. And I can only assume it was Jeff Hardy stumbling out to the ring, screwing something else up, and thought, oh, what a great time to reclaim the promised land. You see where I'm going here, right? But that's not what happened. You see, the real redemption of Raw was the return of the prodigal son, me. I mean, I beat Jeff Hardy. I beat Seth Rollins in a triple threat match last week to further prove that this never was Monday Night Rollins. And when I beat Matt Riddle tonight, and I will shepherd Raw into the future, it's more than the season premiere of Raw. It's much, much more than that. You see, it's a new era. A new era that belongs to the face that runs the place, AJ.
Here's another new face of Monday Night Raw that may have a dissenting opinion there, Phenomenal One.
From the prodigal son to the original bro.
And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 217 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
He's been called the bro that runs the show as well. Matt Riddle and AJ Styles, although they have just been drafted to Monday Night Raw, plenty of history. Oh, dating back to Matt Riddle's debut on SmackDown, as Matt Riddle looks a long, long way up at AJ Styles' newfound friend. Matt Riddle, Joe, makes quite the entrance here in WWE.
Oh, yes, he does. And now I'm beginning to understand why AJ brought a new friend with him. I mean, if he's out here beef with Matt Riddle, he just might need the backup.
And we talk about that beef, Joe agrees. Matt Riddle's very first match as a part of the SmackDown brand. He pinned then Intercontinental Champion AJ Styles.
He's in the ring. was, you know?
Look, AJ, he came out with you. Can you please have him leave the ring?
I got me.
Yeah. He came out with you. Like, I already rang the bell.
No.
Get him out of the ring so we can have this match.
No. You get him out. How about that?
Look, I'm going to count to five. If he doesn't leave the ring before the count of five, you're disqualified.
Oh, really? Oh, he's my father.
No.
Oh, I'm disqualified? He's...
Yeah.
I'm
not... One.
This guy?
Two. Two.
I'll break it next time.
Please. Just leave the ring, okay? I'm just trying to do my job. I don't care what you do after the match. Just please leave the ring, okay? Please leave. Please.
Your joystick, man. It's your ring. I'm just in.
Hopefully this large human being making the choice to exit the ring and allow this match to actually take place.
Oh, thankfully for the referee.
Oh, solely on that man's terms. And now look at this. AJ Styles and Matt Riddle can finally get underway and renew their hostilities now that they're both a part of the Raw roster.
Well, I think how distracting this has to be for Matt Riddle. I mean, you're trying to focus on AJ Styles, but you have this towering human being standing at ringside.
Matt Riddle trying to pry AJ Styles away from the ropes. The official keeping Riddle at bay. Joe, we know Matt Riddle, he's unorthodox. He marches to the beat of his own drum, so to speak, and has a, diligent UFC and mixed martial arts background. Oh, gut wrench suplex.
Well, he's not done yet, Tom. Right back up into that corral lift, and here he goes again.
And look at Matt Riddle control Styles.
Oh, he's scoring all kinds of points right here. Ooh.
Oh, and launching the phenomenal one.
Maybe I was wrong. Maybe Riddle isn't distracted by the presence of that large man at ringside.
Oh, whoa, and there are no Styles to the outside. Well, now Matt Riddle trying to push the advantage out to the apron.
Whoa.
You gotta get back inside.